Welcome to the Minute of Strength. You've seen me do the one-arm seated press in Providence. You've seen us do a two-arm alternating press seated as well. A lot of folks can't keep their legs spread apart like this without rounding their back and hunching over. So it's very difficult for them to get this range of motion up overhead. So a little trick that we use here at the gym, because this exercise has too much benefit to skip, you clean two kettlebells up to your shoulders and you cross your legs. Now, most people can do this. Now your back is straight. Now my back is perfectly straight. Now I get the benefit of the exercise. Drive up on one side, pull, push the other side. My lower back is perfectly safe. I'm using my lat to press. Full range of motion overhead. Great stuff. Try it out.